Sometimes what happens while expanding or collapsing a specification tree, you accidentally click on this white line instead of this plus or minus symbol. So by clicking on that white line, it will add a dark blue color to a part and will make it inactive. So while your part is inactive, you can add some features like a chamfer, fillet or hole, but you can't add a new sketch to this workbench. For example, if I'm trying to add a new sketch, I'm not able to create a new sketch in this workbench. Also, while your part is inactive, you can't rotate it, zoom or move your part. If I'm trying to rotate or zoom or move my part, you will see that everything which I try to do in this workbench, it is happening to the specification tree. To solve this problem, simply again click on this white line, or you can solve this problem by simply click on this MBLFC system provided by the Katia V5.